wants to become a flight attendant someday. Once again, a round of applause to our candidate number 6, Ainais Lapian. Our last but not the least female candidate number 7, a 14 years old from Habayin campus, and she believed that don't give up, there are many ways to win. Kathleen D. Santos wants to become a teacher someday. Once again, our candidate number 7.